Today we are making lotus flower with paper. We have to take one paper and we have to take scissor. Slowly cut it. Keep this side. And this. And this. Okay. And take out. Then now we have to press this. Then now okay. One. And you have to turn this side. And you have to do it like this only. Okay. And you have to turn it this side. Okay. This one you have to turn it this side. Okay, sure. It will be like this. I will turn this side and this side. I will turn this side. Okay, and see, it will come like this side also. We have to do like this and press into it slowly. Okay. Now, put on this side. Then again, you have to go like this. Put on this side. Then you have to do like this. Become whole, we have to flow in this. Okay, na? More some. Okay, and we have to this done like this slowly. Need not have to press. Again. So. Lotus flower is ready and we have to make a stick. I put it on paper and do it like this first. Slowly. Slowly we have to take this and this hole now we have to keep in this and then one hole. Keep this and how to make and brush brush. Our lotus flower is ready. Tidin tidin.